A worker named Dipankar Dev, around 22 years of age, was electrocuted while working on a new building at Paligaon High School on Wednesday. Reportedly, the deceased is a resident of Shinghinala village under Salema police station. According to the details of the incident, work on the new building at Paligaon High School started few months ago. Many workers in the Salema area are working in the building under a contractor named Litan Dev. Wednesday, the deceased was working on a rod on the roof of the new building when he fell down from the roof as he touched a paired electric wire lying on the roof. Fellow workers rushed him to Bimal Singh Memorial Hospital, where the on-duty doctor declared him to be dead. The news left a shadow of mourning over the other workers and people in the Paligaon area. Local workers complained that the accident happened because of carelessness of the contractor. Receiving the news, the deceased brother and sister-in-law rushed to the hospital. Dipankar's death has left the family members helpless. Demands have been made to provide necessary financial assistance to the family of the deceased worker. Bureau report, Halabol.